Mary Zahner, thread painting, she's been a quilter for 30 years. And the quilting people just love this stuff. And it's obviously done with a machine.
It's amazing.
And
this, the, I can't imagine it.
No.
How you get all the colorations and.
No, I noticed in like the zebras, their eyelashes have a little bit of a
glitter
stuff in the metallic and the thread.
But I, you know, just even the the little brown.
Well, and fur
details.
Works so well too because it's not, you know, perfectly white and black or whatever. It really does look like fur there.